New video at 11. You are watching the moments a suspected burglar makes his way onto a 40-foot yacht. Punta Gorda police say Michael Wersbecki climbed on board around 5:30 in the morning at Lashley Park Marina. He took what he wanted, then took a number two on his way out. This is video of that moment. He pulls down his pants and defecates on the dock. Police say Wersbecki is no stranger to the Charlotte County Jail. While he was at the jail, detectives say a woman came in to report her Jeep was broken into on Taylor Road. Police say Wersbecki stole her purse too.